And they're all just about placed away. Green lights on. Lua runs. Stitchum still a favourite. Ready now. Racing. She hopped away well, Stitchum Silla. She's going to boot through and lead. Black Antico pressuring with also Blazing Major. So Stitchum Silla's on top. Black Antico's nice and close, though. He's on the outside, and Blazing Major tried to go between the pair of them. They're racing really tight here. Back second last, McLaren Mystique, and last is Amara Lucy. Well, Black Antico took over. Stitchum Silla, she's pretty tough. She'll stick on. She's a length away. Three lengths away to Blazing Major. Further back, McLaren Mystique. Up to the bend, Black Antico gets away by a length and a half. Stitchum Silla can offer no more at the moment, although she's coming now. Black Antico wins from Stitchum Silla, who is coming late at the end again. Looked like she was going to run a clear second. Then she's really come at the leader late. Third's probably Amara Lucy from McLaren Mystique in a photo. And Blazing Major got tired to run near last. Black Antico will hang on. Didn't want it much further. Stitchum Silla, who's been running over the 700s. You knew she was going to keep coming, but then on the top of the home straight, looked like she was going to run a certain second. And then the last probably 10 or 15 metres, she's got another go on, and she's come at the leader late.